I'm all about the stars, planets, galaxies, the exploration of that final frontier. But it turns out many schools actually don't teach all that much about it anymore, and that's why a California high schooler has decided to bring hands-on space education to underserved kids worldwide. He's the founder of GalaxSea Explorers, see what he did there? Which delivers project-based learning opportunities to spark kids' curiosities. We have him on the line right now watching on NBC Los Angeles. Say hi to Brandon, y'all. What's up, Brandon?
Hi, Kelly. Thank you so much for having me.
Hi, absolutely. So how long have you been into space exploration?
I've been into space ever since I was a very little kid, like 5 or 6. I'd be scared of the aliens under my bed. And that fear eventually grew into an interest for extraterrestrial life, what's beyond our own planet, what's out there. And that eventually grew into an interest about space overall. So when I got to middle school, I decided to start a space club with my friends and found out it's not just me. There's so many other people interested in space and want to learn more. As we explored in our club meetings, we kept waiting for those topics to show up in our classroom curriculum, right? In our physics class, in our chemistry, biology, and it never did. So when I got to high school, I learned that only 11% of high schools have any space-related curriculum, and I decided to start GalaxSea Explorers as a nonprofit to reach underserved youth who don't have that same opportunity.
Absolutely. You're so cool. I was not as cool as you then or now. So what does GalaxSea Explorers do?
Yeah, so we primarily started our work with summer camps. There are these week-long programs for middle schoolers and high schoolers, and we bring all of these cool experiments with each day. So we have a theme for each day, like aerodynamics, and we pair those curriculum with hands-on experiments like bottle rockets, DIY, planet model making, solar system models, and we try to be as hands-on, as interactive as possible. Mm. And an unsafe condition at one of our venues actually led to our creation of a different medium for delivering our curriculum, which is kits. We actually were able to scale down our in-person summer camp into these boxes, these space experiment kits that we can send out to communities that we can't necessarily go in person. And through QR codes, YouTube videos, I've actually been able to reach more students through this curriculum, so that's been great.
You are so cool, once again. It's so awesome what you're doing. I want to do this with my kids, and I really just so I can do it. I just think it sounds fun as well. But thank you, Brandon. I'm liking your post right now. That's not all, though. Our season-long partner, Pilot Pen, makers of Precise, the go-to Precise Pen of the Kelly Clarkson Show, want to honor truly unstoppable people just like you, Brandon. So they're going to be writing you a check for $1,000 just to pitch in and maybe help those kids.
Oh, my gosh. Thank you so much.
Yeah.